Hi, it's Dean for the OPPO Pad Air, and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So just to do that, we should press the power key button for a few seconds. And after that, we'll see that the screen lights up the OPPO and Android logo, so this means that our device is turned on. Thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and to subscribe our channel. Thank you.